Hi, I'm Exact Weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on to your afternoon video cast. Let's poke our heads outside using our Lee Circle camera. But you look at all the blue skies. Yep, we've been having clear skies for most of the week. I think we're going to start working in just a little bit of cloud cover, but it'll stay mostly sunny. So your Wednesday is shaping up to be a fine one. Take a look at the satellite and the radar imagery. Not a whole lot of clouds, not even seeing any clouds streaming in from the west. So we are going to stay mostly sunny for this afternoon. Let's talk yesterday's high temperature, 63 at the New Orleans International Airport. That was a high. And as you can see, that's one below our seasonal average of 64. For today, I think we rise a couple of degrees above that average. And as we get into or closer to the weekend, we're going to be way above the average. But here's what you can expect. Mostly sunny skies and mild afternoon temperatures. Tonight, it's going to be cool, but not quite as cold. Look out for some of the development of fog that will be moving across the area. And we are going to be unseasonably warm with working in more clouds, especially as we get, like I said, closer to the weekend. Not a whole lot of cloud covers as we look region-wide. And again, high pressure in control and maintaining the nice conditions we're under. As we move ahead in time, notice what happens at 6 o'clock on your Wednesday evening. Winds become more out of the southeast. That's going to reintroduce that moisture off the Gulf of Mexico. That'll get us some fog overnight tonight through tomorrow morning. A little more widespread than what we've been seeing in previous mornings. Lunchtime on your Thursday, clouds slowly start to move back in, and in the overnight hours Thursday into Friday morning, we are cloudy. This is at lunchtime on Friday. Winds continue out of the south. A couple of spotty showers will be developing. This right here is our cold front that's going to be pushing through. It's going to take its time to push through. Right now, the timing has it moving through late Saturday night through Sunday morning. Now, that could change, but that's the latest information we have right now from our forecast models. Late Saturday night into Sunday morning, that front will move through, bringing rain showers, a few thunderstorms, a couple of those storms could be on the strong side as well. All right, for your Wednesday, nothing like that. Lots of sunshine, maybe a cloud or two, high temperatures, mid to upper 60s. Overnight tonight on the North Shore, basically right around the mid 40s, so not quite as cold. Few areas of fog, same thing on the South Shore as far as the fog goes. Low temperatures, lower to mid 50s. And here's your 7-day exact cast. Again, that average temperature is 64. Look where we end up on Saturday, upper 70s, near 80. Now on Friday, we start working in that 40% chance of rain. Still going to be warm at 76 degrees. Front right now moves through as it stands right now, late Saturday night, Sunday. Look out for a couple of strong thunderstorms by next Monday and Tuesday. Notice we go lots of sunshine. Going to keep your afternoon temperatures then hovering right around the 60 to 62. I'm Exact Weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on.